Today, the roads, streets, and lanes of this busy town in Nottinghamshire, England, are filled with people going about their everyday lives. They would probably find the notion of open warfare on their doorsteps faintly ridiculous, even absurd. These days, it is more likely to be traffic and tourists that disturb their peace. In the middle of the 17th century, however, life was very different in this town. It was an important theatre of a bitter war, a war that set father against son and brother against brother. This was the English Civil War, and it came to this place with a vengeance. Newark, 1643 to 46.